happen, we have to maintain the dialogue between the telecommunication industry and the internet society. Talking about the control, we don't believe that the issue today is about controlling the internet or who is trying to control the internet. It has been stated very clearly by the CEO of ICANN and by the General Secretary of ITU that today we have to collaborate, and no one, no individual, no entity will be able to control the internet.